You coin life defines UN's to vote on resolutions calling for Russia to leave Ukraine. Ukrainian foreign minister Dmytro Kuleba called on all members to vote for on the United Nations peace resolutions to end the war and prevent his country sovereignty ahead of the Russian invasion's first anniversary. In a special session of the UN General Assembly on Wednesday, Kuleba said the resolutions will contribute to our joint efforts to bring the war to an end as well as the protect the foundations of the principles for international law and the UN charters. President Biden on the last day of their 3 day diplomatic streak of the pleasantries on the Wednesday affirmed the United States support for NATO territory is caused of the attack by Russia, saying we'll move the defense literally every into the NATO, every inch of NATO. Here's the list of the war and its rapid effects across the global. A year of war seen through the eye of ordinary Ukrainians since Russia launched in invasion of the Ukraine 1 year ago. Every Ukrainian's life has changed in way both big and small. Facilities have been torn apart, homes have been destroyed, and dreams have been